This little Chili, she's 12 years old, and she was relinquished to the Manhattan Care Center. She has lived with, you know, lots of people. She's lived with dogs. She's known to be good with kids, with people. But here at the care center, she is really very, 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 very scared. And she's most of the time seen in that corner here of her cage. Has been showing teeth, she had to be removed with a towel. And here I'm very careful with her because she is so scared. She hasn't shown her teeth, but she's about to. So now I've leashed her and she has moved to another corner. She's a little bit better. Her face is softer. And I think if I spend a little bit more time with her, she might be able to come out and spend time with him, but I am not sure. I like her. I think she's very pretty, and I know she's 12 years old, and I know she's new home family, but I know she has a good owner surrender profile, and she's really a chihuahua. They're very sensitive, and I so hope that somebody will give her a chance to experience again the family life. Hi, mommy? Yeah, you see she's scared because I'm raising my hand here. So this is Chili on the at-risk list tonight, very sadly, Chili.